Hello guys, it is X-Hype Sniper XO, and in this video I'll be showing you how to build the riot shield in Call of Duty Black Ops 3 Zombies on Shadows of Evil. This is extremely useful on maps like Shadows of Evil if you want to have high rounds, because zombies can no longer hit you from behind. So with no longer ado, let's get into the video. So let's get into this. First part of 3 that you will be getting, it can either be here. For every part there are 3 possible locations where it can spawn: here under the window, or over here where it is in my gameplay. Down here it is extremely dark so it can be hard to see, but here it says hold X for part and there you go. Next part, you have to go into the next district. You can do this in any order you want, doesn't matter. Run over here, sprint, 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 and the next part for the shield will be up here. It can either be located here to the left, right there, about down here like it is for me, up against this railing, or up on this bench where my gun is pointed. So now, the next place you want to go is the Canal District. Run up these stairs, and there are also again 3 locations. This is actually not one, I messed up. Here is the first one. Right there is a possible location. On the bridge to the right, on the right side right there, and like it is in my gameplay, over there. Grab the part, now you have all 3 parts. The best place to build it is by the bench in this district, as it's the easiest to access if it ever breaks. And the shield can break, but if it does, you can just go here, grab a new one, and here we go. Hold X, get the new shield. The shield protects you from behind zombie attacks and is extremely useful. It's a must have for every high round gameplay, and I hope this video helped you. If you enjoyed, please leave a like. Please subscribe and have a great day.